Now, as a content strategist and a content creator, I have made the very tough but necessary decision to put myself out there and start making more content. And this includes written podcasts, audio content, as well as video. And I was developing some of the most recent content and realized I have never taken the time to stop and share my story. So today is all about how I got to where I am today and what drives me to keep going. So a few months before COVID-19 changed everything in the world, I found myself voluntarily unemployed and seeking a direction and purpose for how I spend my time. I really enjoyed the experience I had as a communications manager for a nonprofit organization for the past 14 years, and I wanted to take what I learned about marketing to help small business owners with their social media and their content. So I started my own company and right away got started helping several clients manage their social media accounts, and I felt strongly that I was going in the right direction and really enjoyed helping my clients. But I still felt like something was missing, that I could be doing more to help each business in a more meaningful and lasting way. So as I developed content for each client, I was discovering that there was no real overarching plan and strategy behind why we were producing and posting the content that we were doing. Each client was appreciated the work that was being done and the growth that their platforms were achieving, but at the same time, I felt there was a very big piece of the puzzle that was still missing, and I had to fill that gap. And so my clients and others that I spoke to while networking really understood the principle that to how to use their social media accounts and that content should be adding value to their brand, but it wasn't happening. So I started to reconsider the services I was offering to focus more on providing some planning and strategy instead. From this change, I moved to focus on marketing plan development. Again, I felt strongly that I was moving faster in the right direction, but still something was missing. So I took some time off over the summer of 2021 to focus on some family issues and also reflect on what was the missing piece of my services and how I could better serve small business owners that I meet. So I thought back to what made my experience at the nonprofit organization so good and what I was doing that was different. I realized that I had gotten very good at creating marketing campaigns that focused on content development and distribution. I looked at my marketing plan document and realized it didn't tell clients what to post, how often, or where. That was my aha moment of impact, where the light bulbs turned on and I started to fill that gap. So since then, I now offer my clients a more comprehensive marketing tool that includes developing a solid marketing plan, a creative brief, a media brief, a content planner, and a measurement plan. With this plan in hand, my clients were now having a much deeper understanding of how their marketing channels can help build their brand and generate leads. So what really makes my days is seeing my customers discover new ways to share their stories and the value of their products or services to the world. And so thank you for listening to my story and how I got to where I am now. I hope that you stick around and continue to watch this channel grow and how my content evolves. And as always, please do like, subscribe, and share to our channel. We appreciate the support and we appreciate you.